Hello, I'm Gina, Kaleidoscopes to you, and today I have some lovely kaleidoscopes handcrafted at the studio of Carolyn Bennett. If you're viewing this directly on YouTube, please refer back to our main website at kaleidoscopes2u.com to confirm availability of these kaleidoscopes and to see even more designs created by Carolyn Bennett. The first one I have here is a beautiful cherry blossom, and Carolyn creates the kaleidoscopes by printing a photograph or printing a copy of one of her paintings and then inserting that print into a beautiful, clear, modern acrylic barrel. Carolyn uses black acrylics and clear acrylics to build her kaleidoscopes and has now developed a beautiful turning object chamber as well in these great acrylic kaleidoscopes. The exterior color pattern and theme she repeats within the object chamber. So here the pinks and oranges of the cherry blossom are repeated in the beautiful bead selection inside. The kaleidoscopes in the liquid suspension have a total length of 9 3/4 inches, a diameter across the object chamber at 1 3/4 inches, as well as across the eyepiece. The eyepiece opening itself is approximately 1/2 inch. Of course, the best part is when you can bring it to your eye and see the beautiful quilt of color created by the oil chamber with the wonderful and precise 3-mirror system. This is the beautiful cherry blossom kaleidoscope by Carolyn Bennett. And another one of her beautiful designs is the peacock. And again, she's taken a beautiful photograph, and she does have her credit here printed onto the photograph, and then this is inserted into the clear acrylic tube and sealed. And again, she repeats the colors in the object chamber from the photograph. So we see the vibrant cobalts and the deep purples and the greens and the ambers. These beautiful, rich peacock colors in a beautiful quilt of color within the kaleidoscope. And the third pattern I'd like to share with you today is a gorgeous batik, a very elegant black and copper tone to the exterior, and then the object chamber featuring the ambers and coppers and gold tones with a touch of cobalt and orange for complement. And this is the batik interior object chamber in this beautiful quilt of color within a 3-mirror system. These are liquid suspension kaleidoscopes handcrafted at the studio of Carolyn Bennett, and these kaleidoscopes are currently available at kaleidoscopes2u.com.